Happening today in Brooklyn, new subway platform barriers are being installed at the Clark Street station in Brooklyn Heights. This is now the second station to see the new barriers go up. The first was the 191st Street station in Washington Heights. They're being put in place to keep people off the tracks. The new safety measures will go up at a total of four stations, all part of a pilot program by the MTA.